Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Sridevi state funeral ceremony courted a lot of controversy. There were rumours in the air that Sridevi state honours were held because she was a Padma Awardee. Now clearing all the doubts, RTI activist Anil Galgali said, "There were speculations that Sridevi was given state honours after her death because she was a Padma Awardee, but that isn't the case. Not all Padma recipients get state honour and it is the CM who decides whom the state honour must be conferred upon." The information further adds that the CM's office gave a verbal order regarding the state funeral on February 25, 2018, which was conveyed to the Mumbai Suburban Collector and the Mumbai Police Commissioner by a government order. Recently, RTI activist Anil Galgali filed an application as to know who had the power to authorize the state funeral for Sridevi from General Administration Department's Protocol Department. News Desk.